Yep. Bunch of roots. No, 20 feet wide, 8 feet long. I need to go set up the dang time lapse. This is gonna take a while. Take up that one paper right there. Just take up a couple of them papers and I'll whack it.
I wanted to tell you guys one other thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Without irrigation.
Okay.
So I'm not sure where they are.
Yeah.
They're not used on that cartopulpit, but on the other hand, they might still be there.
Okay.
And if they were broken, you might get wet.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Keep an eye out.
Yep. We'll keep an eye out for it.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Strong guy. Strong guy. Here, where does it need to get whacked? It just got roots connected to the bottom of this thing. I don't know if this thing got sharpened or what, but this axe is working good today.
It's because I think the tree is soft. Looks like, I mean, I can bend it pretty good.
Yoink. Gator Road. Nice little pile of roots there. Nice. Yeah, I know, right? I didn't know 250. Some sweep sand bass right there.
I feel like that's always where all this stuff ends up growing in. This
type of bass. Bro, cause this is the bass you're supposed to put in your lawn. Think about it. Like.
Still, yeah.
Yeah, it's like no wonder you got roots growing through it. Call me the wood chipper with this axe, boy.
Now my little cousin was on outside his house.
Hey, woodpecker, my wood!
I haven't heard that since like elementary school.
Can't like get behind that tree.
There's one right here.
Oh,
it's just down, I mean it's not right there. It's just right there, by the front door.
Oh yeah, okay.
So we'll just connect our hose to that one. And that'll get us. Yeah, go ahead and pull it. I'm gonna grab. This is the area that me and Jason repaired before. It was all by her front door and her walkway and then some on the pool deck. So this will show you where the extra pavers are. Nice. We'll use the blue one so we can get more area. I think we just got a belly right here. But here, let me see real quick if we need to put dirt underneath of it. Is that picking your end up?
Yeah.
Yeah, then we just got a little belly we gotta get rid of right here. No belly anymore. It's not floating. Oh, baby. That's good right there, mate. So just kind of hold that. Crocs are not the best for sweeping sand. I'm used to it now. I got a feeling this is gonna have to go down far.
Yeah.
Maybe not. Oh yeah, definitely got a belly right there in the middle. That's good down here.
Good down here.
Okay. Yeah, a lot of roots. Of course, I take that and chop this up right here. Thank you. So Ethan just went to the gas station to grab some lunch for himself and I, and also to take a number two. He said he had a little slip up in the trailer. He went to go take a pee and something else might have came out. Those are fun days. So he's going to the gas station now. I'm gonna continue working on this while he's gone. We still got a lot to do here. After we finish the driveway, after we finish the driveway, we have to work on the walkway. It's got some roots too. He's calling again. That man made me stop the time lapse for sauce. Yo. Yo. Butt dialed. Butt dialed me. Come on, man. These things are hot potato right now.
Bucket with no hands.
Yeah, I know, right? That's Jose's bucket for you.
Never even have one of our buckets with a handle off or anything. What you gotta do when you ain't got no handle?
Yep, throw that thing on your shoulder. Alright, so that is the repair that we had to do. It was 20 feet wide, 8 feet down the driveway. There is more of the driveway that definitely could use a repair to get roots out, but the customer didn't want to pay to have too much done. We gave her a price for the 20x8 and then this whole walkway, and that's all she wanted to do. So that's all we're gonna do. But it is flat and nice up top now. But this stuff just bugs me, man. It was right outside of our 8 feet. It was about 10 feet. 10 feet would have looked better, but